Question number 201. You are planning to train a model that classifies images of bananas and apples based on a collection of your own digital photographs. Which Azure service should you use? Option A, Azure Bot Service. Option B, Computer Vision. Option C, Custom Vision. The correct answer is Option C, Custom Vision. Question number 202. You need to provide content for a business chatbot that will help answer simple user queries. Validate and confirm if the below solution can be used to create question and answer text by using Q&A Maker. Import chit chat content from a predefined data source. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 203. You have a customer dataset and need to predict the income range of a given customer. Which two fields should you use as a features? Option A, last name. Option B, age. Option C, first name. Option D, education label. Option E, income range. The correct answers are option B, age. Option D, education label. Question number 204. Organizing documents into groups based on similarities of a text content in a document is an example of clustering. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 205. You need to convert handwritten notes into digital text. Which type of computer vision should you use? Option A, object detection. Option B, image classification. Option C, facial detection. Option D, optical character recognition. The correct answer is option D, optical character recognition. Question number 206. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, a validation set includes the set of input examples that will be used to train a model. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, a validation set can be used to determine how well a model predicts labels. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, a validation set can be used to verify that all training data was used to train the model. The correct answer is no. Question number 207. Match the types of generative AI categories to the appropriate scenarios. On the left side, you have the types of generative AI. On the right side, you have the scenarios and you need to choose the correct type of generative AI. The first scenario is, show me how to write a game of tic-tac-toe with Python. The correct answer is code generation. The second scenario is, create a banner of an elephant eating a burger. The correct answer is image generation. The third scenario is, give me three ideas for a healthy breakfast, including peppers. The correct answer is natural language generation. Question number 208. In the given scenario, select the correct Microsoft guiding principle for responsible AI. AI system that empowers everyone, including people who have hearing, visual, and other impairments. Select the correct option. Option A, inclusiveness. Option B, fairness. Option C, accountability. Option D, reliability and safety. The correct answer is option A, inclusiveness. Question number 209. A historian can use blank space to digitize newspaper articles. Select the answer that correctly completes the sentence. Option A, facial recognition. Option B, optical character recognition. Option C, object detection. Option D, image classification. The correct answer is option B, optical character recognition. Question number 210. You need to make the written press releases of your company available in a range of languages. Which service should you use? Option A, translator. Option B, language understanding. Option C, text analytics. Option D, speech. The correct answer is option A, translator.